because welcome to TalkMan Radio Show Live Clips.
Here is the real list. I put out the list last week. It was on 12 Ounce Sports. These are the guys I like. As you can see, purples are targets. Brady got targeted. Kamara got targeted. Gibson got targeted. T. Higgins was a target. Antonio Brown was a target. Mike Gesicki was a target. These are all my targets. I got most of them in three quarters of the leagues. I got most of them, except for Kamara. You got to be up real high. I was only up high on him in one league, but I grabbed them. So we got them. Wilson, Stafford, Burrow. I like Stafford. I think Stafford could be a, if he stays healthy and plays like he can. Stafford could be in the running for MVP. He could throw 50 touchdowns. Why not? Joe Burrow, I like him. Even though they're playing like, you know, oh, he's so cute. Don't touch him. In the preseason, he's going to have to get out there and get dirty in the regular season. I think he'll be just fine. Carson Wentz, I also like. As long as he's not playing that no jab, no job thing. As long as he's not doing that. You didn't get a jab, you can't play. You looked at a guy over there who kind of looks like another guy who we heard had sniffles. So, yeah, you can't go. You can't do anything. We're going to put you in a camp. running back-wise, I like Jonathan Taylor. Like I said, I like him because of the line in front of him, really. You got a good line in front of him, I'll take it all day. Just like when Zeke had that good line in front of him, I was taking him every day, every year. Same thing here. He's got a great line in front of him. Let's do it. Najee Harris, rookies are in red. Austin Eckler, pass catching guys, Kareem Hunt, Miles Gaskin. Miles Gaskin, surprisingly, had a bunch of catches last year. He's gonna be a big PPR threat. Damien Harris, I liked. I got him in one league. Michael Carter, I'm not too thrilled on Michael Carter. Javonte Williams and Chris Evans. Malcolm Brown, I do like, but I have not been able to get him. We'll see. We'll see about that. Wide receiver-wise, DK Metcalf, I like because he catches bombs. That guy makes me plays right there. That's all I need to know. All right, I'm taking that guy. That 6'8" dude. We're taking that dude. Justin Jefferson, second-year guy, I like that. CeeDee Lamb, played well last night. Robert Woods, Mike Evans, I like them both. I like Robert Woods because of Stafford coming in. Not so much Kupp, as you can see, Kupp is the regular, but Robert Woods, I think, is going to do well with Matthew Stafford coming in. Corey Davis, I like. That's why I got him in two out of my four leagues. Jerry Jeudy, I do like him as a second-year wide receiver. Wasn't able to pick him up. Kind of went a little early in all my leagues. I was surprised. He wasn't there when I thought he was going to be there. Devontae Smith, I kind of like him too, as the Eagles have nobody to throw to. But again, another guy I didn't get. Henry Ruggs, Jalen Waddell, I do like, and I did get him. Darnell Mooney. Russell Gage. I keep hearing people shit on him. I kind of like him, and I'm going to keep him around just in case. Michael Thomas was injured. He is going way too early. I see him going to like round 8, round 9. There's no way that dude should go in round 8, round 9. That guy is going to miss half the season, and when you just saw last year, whoever had him noticed that whenever he got hurt, I'm not coming back. Maybe next week. That check's coming in, right? Nah, maybe next week. I'm sore. It hurts when I do that. So he's going to miss, admittedly, half the season already. So what do you draft this guy for? What do you draft this guy in the 8th, 9th round when you could be getting guys like a Trey Sermon or a James Conner, LaVisca Chenault, DJ Chark. Shit, on Antonio Brown. I saw him going round 9. Okay, you want to go take that guy? Take that guy. And the tight end one, you got Waller, number 2. I liked him a lot more last year, but I do like him. I still like him again this year because he's the main target out there. Andrews, Kittle, Hockenson, Goddard, Gesicki. That's my guy. That's the guy I'm going for. Jonnu Smith, another guy I really like. I really like him. Wasn't able to get him. When I was looking for tight ends, he went. 1, 2, 3. I'm like, what the hell? Fant was gone. Pitts was gone. Thomas was gone. Grabbed Gronkowski. I was like, right, let's see how he does beginning of the year. He did well. He did okay. So that is basically my cheat sheet.